Here we go. First race with this car. Hope we do good. We got to deliver for him. Sunoco. Here's the standings in the year so far. I'm still leading by a fair amount, 30-something points over Dalehart Jr. Don't know where we're racing next. I think it's going to be a tough track because of sponsors. So we got 8 sponsors. Or 7. Here we go. Oh, wait, can I see my, where that is? I forgot how you look at how many wind you got there. Just in case I'm
Check that out. Boom! 140 wins trying to add it. 46 poles. That's a good career right there. We're getting 160. We might be tired of the paper. Talladega, it's going to be an easy win there, boys. Talladega, that's going to be an easy piece of cake. Let's roll it like a chicken in a fry pan. Yo. Let's cook it, baby. Oh, yeah.
Let's just remember our laps this time. I'm going to turn that on full now. We're likely to get a pole here today. Let's make that 46 into 47 poles, shall we?
Boom, Mr. Boom, boom, bang, bang, yeah, yeah, baby.
Let's just feel the car.
All right, buddy, head out there and get yourself used to that car. And remember, we're still allowed to tweak the setup before we head into qualifying.
Thank you.
fast there, but I let off on the brakes, so I know where I got my brakes at. I'm gonna go here real quick. Driving accessories, we're gonna go boom, 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 oh, and boom. Stay on the road.
We got to try and make sure the setup is exactly how you want before qualifying. Get out on the track and see what you
think. One more time, one more fast lap, we want to try our pit road again. I want to change my brakes a little bit, kind of pump them up a little bit.
Boom, bang, bang. Boom, 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 boom.
We're going green about 11 or 12 minutes left. Bang, 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 bang. Put a pound away.
The further up the field you are, the less cars you have to pass during the race. So go earn yourself a good spot in the pack.
We got 46 career poles right now. Let's make it into 47. 46 poles in less than 4 years. Second time I'm doing career mode here with the 19 car. Won the championship in my first year. Finished 8th in the Daytona 500. It was a slow car. It wouldn't go like 160 miles an hour pretty much. Running on strat, well, I didn't strategy and I finished like 8th. All the way on full champion difficulty, I really think. Upgraded the car. I tell you, this car is upgraded all the way except for, there's one more chassis upgrade, I believe, but I didn't do it. But I didn't do it, so she got one roll bar. make that 47 career poles now, baby. Bam, 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 get some. Yeah, baby. We had like 40 career poles before. We got 47 now. Mr. Blue Blue, baby. Here's the results. Jeff Gordon started second. Right beside the line. Mm-hmm. Yeah, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Wait, where's Junebug at? Yeah. Johnson toward the back. Let's go.
Threw the remote on the side of my hands. Glad I was hanging on to the strap. Dang. That's why you have that for bowling. Your hand, the thing just coming around my hand.
We're about 12 minutes in. We're about to begin. We're going green. Yeah, yeah. Boogity, boogity, boogity. That's the worst of Talladega, baby. Yeah.
Air is 499.
Yeehaw. I got the 2008. I got a 2012 RC Downart Jr. car up here. And I got
welcome
the 2009.
Welcome to the world's fastest super speedway, Talladega, Aarons, Alabama.
That's whenever.
Fox Sports coverage of the Aarons 499.
Brad wrecked.
You know, Mike, everybody complains about restrictor plates on these cars that they drive in Talladega. The cars may be restricted, but they're racing anyway. It's going to be wild and crazy today. You better hang on to your helmet. Daryl, will we see pack racing or the two-car tandem?
Two-car tandem.
I think the guys that can break out at the end, a two-car tandem, that's what will win this race. Here they
come yeah,
out of the tri-oval and heading for the start-finish line. Boogity, boogity, boogity! Let's do a little butt drafting, boys and girls!
13 minutes, 20 seconds in. Green, 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 green! Yeah, 2012 Traxxas Slash right over there, the red one. Red party down, we're gonna burn it down.
Thank you. across the wall.
Thank you.
car is super fast. It's a little bit loose right now. I probably could have pushed tires. Using no tires or no tires on that road.
Clear now.
So it's a faster thing. Once it's right there, there's no way you can do. Nothing you can do. You can't turn out of it. You can't hit the brake. Nothing's going to slow you down. I thought that was it right there because I had damage on. Apparently, we survived there. I still think we can lap the field. Yeah, we still lap the field because they might pit. None of them is going to pit right here except maybe Dale Jr. So we should still either have the lead or still have a shot there. So. I think we still have them. I think if we pit now, we can make it to the end, no problem. I can stay wide open. So I think I'm going to pit here. So that way I can just go wide open.
Really,
we ain't
got to
worry about saving anything now. We can make it to the end for sure now.
Okay, buddy. We're standing by. Okay, do a splash of fuel. Let's get those tires off. Two tires and a splash. Look at your water temperature.
We're going
to repair the car. I can add tape if you
want to
go faster.
We're going to be superb now, boys. We don't have to worry about saving anything like that, saving tires, filling up, and we can make it through the end now. Especially another 2 laps when we come back around, take the finish line.
Let's get all four. All right, let's go up.
Stewart somehow. I think Stewart's behind. All right,
see.
Yeah, he stayed out. Well, we're in second right now. Now we're in third.
Okay, try to
save fuel, guys. That's it. There's only 3 cars on the lead lap.
Okay, go get it, man.
The best second
burned out there. Get the car.
So
nice job, boys. Great pit stop.
Dean might be lucky dog, so there's either 3 or 4 cars on the lead lap right now. Let's take a look right here. Our car is great. 36 and then 38, there's a driver that don't have a drive worth of shit. Except for when sometimes an awesome deal comes in, we still finish the bag and leave it. Alright, there's only one car. I'm not showing them like now. Well, there's 17 cars.
Keep
on
it clean
at
the map. Right there. Set him up. That's it.